Habari yako mami? Kwa majina unaitwa nani?
Naitwa Hadija Athumani.
Hadija?
Athumani.
Athumani?
Yeah.
Una watoto wangapi mami na kuna changamoto gani unapitia hapa?
Niko na watoto watatu. Mhm. Na baba yao amenitoroka leo sasa. Watoto watatu baba yao kanitoroka. Sasa niko na shida ya hao watoto kuwafundisha. Na chakula nyumbani sina mara zingine na kula kama mara mbili kwa siku. Kuwafundisha pia ni shida. Mahali pa kulala pia nao.
Kwa nini shida?
Ni shida pia.
Okay, nikumbushe jina umesema unaitwa?
Hadija.
Hadija Athumani. Okay, Rolly, I'm here with Mama Hadija Athumani. Mama Hadija Athumani is a mother of three children. She says when she gave birth to the three children, the husband went away and now she's left with the three children to take care of them. It is really a challenge. She says these children sometimes take two meals in a day. These children are still growing up and they cannot understand how that happens. And we're pleading with sponsors to come to our aid. She says they do not have a place to sleep. They need clothes to put on. They need food. She needs food for her children. And the best we can do is just give her the little that we can. That can only happen when Gift and Befriend stands tall like this and then is joined by other givers, that is you and me. And God shall surely bless us. Thank you so much, Gift and Befriend. Rolly, God bless you.